Everyone. Back again. Some more Sea of Stars. Hope y'all are ready for another adventure, or the continuing of this lovely adventure. Because I'm pretty excited for it myself. So I'm hoping to get at least another hour in. That's the goal. So, yeah. Should be a good time. Just getting everything set up real quick. And then we'll be ready to rock and roll. Okay. See the stars. Gotta get her a little text to guide. Oh, great. Continue. All right, we are in the town of Brisk. I haven't done anything really with this. Not too much, at least. So. We saved. And now we can check out the merchants. There's a recipe we want to buy. I think it's from this merchant. Yeah, there it is. I want to make sure you buy this recipe. Oh, show. Everything else we can not worry about right now. And then... no new weapons to buy here. So, we won't worry about that. We'll see if there's any new relics, so... So, yeah. Pretty much the same. Same relics going on. Yeah. So, yeah, we're good there. Climb that. Go here. So you're gonna go down. Grab that chest. Pirate garb. Good. I think she's already using the pirate garb. Yeah. Perfect. That works. Back up. Ladder there. There's a nice little sneaky spot here. That. Okay. Then we'll climb up. I think we go down here. Alright. Maybe we go this way to get what we need. Yeah, I think we want to go right here. Get this item. Nice shiny pearl. Cool. Left. Maybe this way. Maybe not. I don't know if this is the correct way to go.
I don't think this is the right way. Oh, there's a chest there, though. Hmm. Well, it's not a gun. I'm trying to figure out where the side of miss that I could get to. Maybe. Oops. Just jump down here and go up this way. I don't think so. Let's go back this way. There's something there. I don't know if that's... Let's see what this is. 50 gold. Okay. Not bad. Not what we were looking for, but... Oh, maybe it's there? What about this one? There we go. That's the one I was looking for originally. Go into this house. I think we can get to it, yeah. Alright, so we got this mini game. Let me go save real quick. So we need to get... Well, if I can figure out where to save at. Without getting lost. That is. There we go. So we're going to go ahead and save here. Okay. And we're going to go back there. We need to get the chest with 10 gold in it 5 times. Didn't that be 5 times in a row? We just need to do it 5 times. But you can either get 10... 2 or 0, I believe, is what the counts are. You pay 5. Well, let's try and get it. That was 2 gold, so that's not it. But we just gotta get it to happen 5 times. I think it's really bad. There we go, so that's 1 time. So we just need to do it 4 more times. Here. That's not it. That sucks. So I'm actually going to go ahead and return to the title and start it again. Because that was not... Even though I got one of them, still was pretty crappy. Pretty crappy luck, if you will, there. Oh, excuse me. That's all it is a complete luck. But we just gotta get 5 times and not go broke in the process. There we go. First try. Perfect. Now if we can do that again. 4 more times. Ah, chica. We're basically back at start. Two gold, huh? Gross. There's no real method to it, you just gotta... There we go. Perfect. Ah, empty again. Two gold. Okay. Still need 3 more 10 golders. Fudge. Empty. Not cool. There we go. 2 more times. Oh, man. Rip. All right, 1 more time. Nice. There we go. Get our rainbow conch. We're done. How bad was it? Alright, 89. It's not bad. Not terrible. We're good on that. Now we can move forward. Alright. Now we can, there's a restaurant. That's that place that we saw already. We need like a reservation to do anything there, so. Or just for the sake of following with this guide, we're gonna go to it. That's not how you do it. But I might be able to get up right here. Nope. Guess we can go up this ladder. Go across. Through the building again. Cool. So we need to get up. We need to go up more. Not like that. That's not how you do it. There we go. So the restaurant is up here. But we can't do anything here yet. So. Alright, we need to, get on a house roof somewhere. Maybe this way. Exit stairs up. A lot of stuff in this area, this town. Good. That's for sure. I think we can knock this down. Like that. Then we're gonna push it. Right? We can use it to get up here. Not quite like that, but I think we can go down. Not anything. Drop down here. So Oh, this way, right? Oh, this way. Down here. Grab that. Nice, power belt. Hey, she can only have one. So... I have to give my power belt too. Heals. XHP. She got a lot of HP. That's right though. Worth it. Worth it for the power. Alright, take this rope. Oh, did I goof? Arcane amulet? Ooh, what's that? I don't have enough slots for all this. Yes, right here. Magic defense. Second. I might catch up on my little notes here. Okay, so power is gonna be like another mini game spot around here. Somewhere. I can remember where the heck it's at. Hey, there's a food item up there. Let's go. Remember where the heck this is at. Back to this, so maybe it's up a little more. Let's go around here, see what happens. What we get, maybe I think it's this. Yeah, there it is. You lose. $90 gold. What a rip. I don't have that money. Ooh. I'm gonna have to go sell something or go do some fighting. Meant to be sold. Maybe I should sell one or something. I can sell these food items, I guess. No? The mushroom scrambles. There we go. Now I got enough. 22. Oh, son of a... I hope that's not going to screw things up for me. Question pack. All right. Oh, we needed that question pack. Seafood. Talk to the kids. Rainbow conch. Pretty nice. Oh snap. Nice. Dang, that's expensive. It's pretty nice though. XP gained. I guess I could sell all these, huh? Meant to be sold. The Eye of Yamara. Oh wow, that's pretty nice. Increased damage. Well, I'm definitely gonna take that Tome of Knowledge. Give me some more XPs. Yes, please. Some fish fillet, because I'm pretty sure I don't have enough. I need 40 fish fillet. I only have 29. I have 40 of seafood. But there's gonna be a person over here that wants 40. These people. They want 40 fish. I can just leave real quick, go to the lake, and then come back. Might as well. Just a quick trip. Go over, is it here? I think it's over here. Oh wait, that's where I came from, just kidding. Not the core gaskets. go up here to this lake. We gotta come here anyway, so might as well just do it. Make sure there's not any other items or anything. Sometimes they like stick them in here. Like if we go all the way over here. Okay, there's nothing here. Just make sure. Lots of fish to pick up though. Got some new fish. Oh, three. Three for life, man. Very nice. These fish are feisty. Oh, I gotta be careful, I'm gonna snap my line. Come on. Almost there. Nice. Keep bringing in the fish. I should have more than enough after this round here. That's all the same. No, there's a couple extra, a couple different ones. That's good to deal with. There we go. Couple more. Good. Should be more than enough. Nice. Cool. Now we can go and turn the fish in. Get a rainbow conch for it. Thank you. They just disappear. Like, we're out. Thanks for the 40. So that's it for collecting stuff. Now we can go to the inn in the southeast part of this area. Yeah, just sleeping. No big deal. I don't think I went far enough to get to the inn. Unless it's right here. It might be right here, actually. Yeah, there's our pirates. Oh, wait, that's where we gotta get Garl first. He was back here in the kitchen. Now I'm gonna talk to the pirates. We also get a mini game, a wheels mini game. Nice. This guy just happens to be all jacked. Girl's like, nah, I'm good. Pretty funny when you find out who the captain really is. All right. Now we got this wheel game. Corner over here. Pretty fun little mini game, I think. Oh, wait, what? I thought I could do it now. Oh, that's right. I gotta attempt to leave first. And they'll give me the wheel to play. Now we can play. I can't remember how this works, to be honest. Spin. Spinneroony. Guess a wall doesn't matter with the archer. What the heck? Dang it. Hooray. Do some damage. One more of those would be golden. Nice. Hey, it's over. You done, son? GG. I guess the archer negates the wall. Seems. Cool. So there's that. I can leave this place. If you want to, you can go back. To the other town, play wheels again, and get the silver wheel. It's up to you. Doesn't really matter. Yeah, so we're done here. I probably will go back to the Stonemason's Outpost and play the wheel game there. Why not? Because I get some kills in. Get some battles in on the way. We gotta go back this way and through the areas. Oh. Girl. Why not? I'll give you that. Down. Tasty XP. Bone rank. Oh my god, that was terrible. Rude. Almost 500 XP from that. I'll take it. I think I'm run all the way to the left. Get a heal in. Could cook two if I wanted, but yeah, I don't need to. Now we need to go all the way up and out of this place, taking these like geysers, if you will, or whatever you want to call them. You just keep taking them until you get to the very top and you can exit. If you see any of that stuff, you can pick it up on the way. There we go. I think this will take us, yeah, back here. You take that up, and then we can go do the wheel game. Go to. I don't remember where we need to go for this. Just search around, I guess, until we find it. It's in one of these buildings. Probably in the inn. I think the inn area. I'd be weird. Or the pub area? I don't know. One of these. See the big old game board? Archer apparently skips, misses shields. Oh. I think I'm gonna stick with the... Archer takes a lot. Not as long as the... We're gonna go with the same team I had before. Focus on the mage getting shots in. Stuff going on. It's a little better. Ah, almost enough to strike. Alright, we'll go with that. It's good enough for an upgrade, and I get a strike, I'm pretty sure, out of it. Two strikes, rather. Do it again. All right. Rude. Wow, I didn't get any upgrades on my mage in that. That sucked. Falling a little behind right now. Not good. Oh, come on, really? No upgrade? You already got a gold guy going on. What the heck? Oh, cool. I did get an upgrade. Holy crap, that's a lot of damage. Yeah, time to build that wall. Wow, this is a crappy round. Yeesh. Is it really crappy round? Oops. Wow, again? That's crazy. Oh my god, that was terrible. I'm about to get ripped. I'm about to lose right here. Yep. GG. Watch. I gotta retry. That sucks. I think there's no real penalty if you lose. You just try again. Oh, this is crap. Jeez. Alright, I guess you really want me to use my swordsman, dude. No upgrades there. Oh, crap. Nice. Man, it's still got this stupid wall up. That's pretty good. Do some damage here.
come on. Wow, really? Suck. Nice. And yeah, just a smidget of wall up. Alright, it's over. Oh, bronze wheel, not silver wheel. Got a bronze wheel. Alright, now we can head back the other direction. Silver wheel. Be later after I win the next one. Going down. Back to the bottom. We'll do that one fight again. We actually do a couple of fights. Right? Why not? Right? I just wish I could hit both of these fools. Find the exit. You may go this way to get. Doesn't really matter. Terrible positioning. Okay.
Wow, why are you guys going for him? That's crazy. Dang, almost. Then where do we go from here? Rude. Nice. Okay. All right. We're at the hour mark. That'll be it for now. Apologize that the streams have been a little short, but that's really all I have time for the time being. So, I do appreciate y'all checking it out, as short as they are. I will catch you next time. Yeah. Thanks again.